The heart and lungs are the starting lineup of our bodies. Our blues players pump a lot of iron to build up muscle, but some of the most important muscles for a hockey player are the ones you can't even see. Let's start with the heart.
The heart muscle is the body's engine. The bigger the engine, the stronger the player. Cardiac remodeling is how an athlete can build a bigger engine.
What is cardiac remodeling? Is it anything like remodeling a house?
Yeah, it kind of is like remodeling a house. Cardiac remodeling is a change in our heart structure and function which can occur through exercise or through a pathological condition, such as coronary artery disease.
That means my cousin Clyde's heart could currently be made out of Budweiser and pork rinds. How does an athlete's heart differ from a non-athlete's heart?
Remember, the heart is a muscle. We see a higher degree of remodeling in an athlete's heart when he exercises. Remodeling occurs based on the combination of the time and the intensity that an athlete trains. We can see these changes in the size of the heart, the thickness of the heart, how well the heart relaxes after each beat, and how quickly the heart rate returns to normal after a burst of exercise.
A heart can change in size? I thought that only happened to the Grinch. Does every athlete's heart remodel in the same way?
That's one of the fascinating things about cardiac remodeling. Different types of exercise remodels the heart differently. Active persons that do more endurance-type training, like a long-distance runner, can get much larger heart sizes, which makes it easier to pump out more blood each heartbeat. Athletes that do more strength-type training, like a football lineman, can get thicker heart muscle, which allows them to generate more body power. A hockey player needs both endurance and short bursts, so his heart will remodel to be larger, thicker, and stronger. Hockey players' hearts are balanced so they have both endurance and strength.
So the heart moves blood that carries oxygen, but oxygen comes from the lungs. How do the heart and the lungs work together to power our blues players? Let's ask a pulmonologist.
The lungs are amazing organs. They bring air in so you can get oxygen and load the blood cells up with oxygen, but they also allow you to get CO2 out of your system when you exhale. So normally, we have enough oxygen available that we can create energy to do our tasks. However, when we exercise harder, like when a blues player is pushing himself, we need more energy.
How do we get more energy? I mean, can you order a third lung on Amazon? I do have a Prime membership. I mean, don't we already fill our lungs when we breathe?
In fact, you're only using about 10% of your total lung capacity when you breathe. You have a great ability to expand that. If you were to take the entire surface area of the lung and stretch it out, it would be from the red line to the blue line of a hockey rink.
Why would you ever do that to a perfectly good lung? When you say expand, do you mean by breathing faster?
Breathing faster does get more oxygen in. However, there is a limit. A normal person, when exercising, can breathe up to about 50 breaths per minute. However, a conditioned athlete like our blues players can go up to about 70 breaths a minute. So your core muscles allow you to push the air in and out faster so you can get more breaths in per minute.
Should I be worried if I'm topping out at like 25 breaths per minute? I mean, can you remodel your lungs too?
We can't remodel our lungs because they're an organ. However, we can improve our muscle strength. If we increase our core muscle, we can move air in and out faster.
Can anyone remodel their heart to be healthier and stronger?
Even sedentary people can remodel their hearts to improve heart health. The best way to be heart healthy is to follow the American Heart Association's Life Simple 7. Get moving, lose weight, eat right, reduce blood sugar, control cholesterol, manage blood pressure, and stop smoking. These tips can help you get started to building a healthier heart.
It's a team effort to keep your heart, lungs, and core working together to stay at the top of your game. So take care of your lungs because they're the only ones you get. And when your heart and lungs work together, that's a real power play.
It may not help with the new kitchen, but cardiac remodeling can help you live a healthier, happier life. So grab your running shoes and get started on your next heart improvement project. And that's the science of blues hockey.